People are saying though it could be with your monitor's hertz. You know what I mean? Like here, because I'm running at 60 hertz. It says the optimal performance is at 144 hertz.